हेलो माय डियर फ्रेंड्स, वेलकम टू द यूट्यूब चैनल फूड टेक बड़ी बाय मुदित धोका। इंडिकेटर्स: इट इज़ नॉट सेफ टू टेस्ट थिंग्स विदाउट नोइंग व्हाट दे आर, देन हाउ डू वी नो वेदर अ सब्सटेंस इज एसिडिक और बेसिक इन नेचर। फॉर दिस पर्पज वी यूज इंडिकेटर्स। इंडिकेटर्स आर द सब्सटेंसेज दैट आर यूज टू टेस्ट द एसिडिक एंड बेसिक नेचर ऑफ सब्सटेंसेज एज दे शो अ चेंज इन द कलर ऑन कमिंग इन कॉन्टैक्ट विद सच सब्सटेंसेज। सम इंडिकेटर्स दैट आर प्रिपेयर्ड फ्रॉम फ्लावर्स, चाइना रोज, रूट्स, बीटरूट स्टेम्स, टर्मरिक एंड लीव्स, रेड कैबेज ऑफ प्लांट्स आर कॉल्ड नेचुरल इंडिकेटर्स। दीज इंडिकेटर्स कैन बी प्रिपेयर्ड फ्रॉम द कलर्ड पार्ट्स ऑफ द प्लांट्स बाय बॉइलिंग देम इन वॉटर फॉर सम टाइम एंड स्ट्रेनिंग देम। द सोल्यूशन ऑब्टेंड विल ऑल्सो बी कलर्ड। देर आर सम इंडिकेटर्स विच कैन बी प्रिपेयर्ड इन अ लेबोरेटरी बाय यूजिंग डाइज एंड सम अदर केमिकल कंपाउंड्स। दीज आर कॉल्ड सिंथेटिक और मैन मेड इंडिकेटर्स। लेट स्टडी अबाउट सम ऑफ द इंडिकेटर्स इन डिटेल। लाइचेंस फ्रॉम विच लिटमस इज एक्सट्रैक्टेड। Litmus is the most common indicator used in a laboratory. It is extracted from lichens and is available in the form of strips of paper called litmus paper or in a solution form called litmus solution. Litmus paper is either red or blue in color. Blue litmus paper turns red in an acidic medium and shows no color change in basic medium. Red litmus paper turns blue in a basic medium and shows no color change in acidic medium. Blue litmus paper in case of acidic solution and red litmus paper in case of basic solution. Turmeric or haldi is used as an ingredient in different dishes. It is a yellow colored powder. It is used as an indicator in the form of turmeric paper. Turmeric paper can be made by mixing turmeric powder in a little amount of water to make a paste. This paste should be applied on blotting or filter paper and left to dry. Strips of this paper can be used to check the acidic or basic nature of a solution. Turmeric has many benefits. It detoxifies the liver, maintains a balance in cholesterol, and boosts our immune system. In a basic medium, the turmeric paper turns reddish brown. In an acidic or neutral medium, there is no change in its color. It remains yellow. You must have experienced that when a yellow stain of food on your white shirt is dipped in a soap solution, it turns reddish brown. It is because soap solution is basic in nature. China rose, red hibiscus. China rose indicator is prepared by boiling some petals of China rose flower in water. The contents are filtered and a light pink colored solution is obtained. This solution is used as an indicator. In an acidic solution, China rose indicator changes to dark pink or magenta. In a basic solution, the China rose indicator turns green in color. In a neutral solution, China rose indicator shows no effect. Shirt with stain of turmeric, China rose. Phenolphthalein is a colorless solution which is prepared in the laboratory by dissolving phenolphthalein dye in alcohol. In basic solutions, colorless phenolphthalein changes into deep pink color. In acidic or neutral solutions, phenolphthalein solution remains colorless. pH scale. To know the strength of an acid or a base, scientists have given a scale ranging from 1 to 14. This scale is known as pH scale. A pH paper can be used to check the acidic or basic strength of a solution. The pH paper is dipped in an acid or base and the color obtained can be matched with the chart given below. pH scale 7 is considered as neutral and increasing basic character above 7 and increasing acidic character below 7. A universal indicator can also be used to check the acidic or basic strength of a solution. A universal indicator is a mixture of indicators that give different colors for different pH values. Effects of acid and bases on different indicators. Indicator, litmus paper indicator, in case of acids turn blue litmus paper red and in case of bases turns red litmus paper blue. Indicator, yellow turmeric paper indicator has no effect in case of acids and turns the paper reddish brown in color in case of bases. Pink China rose indicator in case of acids turn magenta in color and in case of bases turns green in color. Colorless phenolphthalein has no effect in case of acids and turns the indicator pink in color in case of bases. If you like this video, please like, comment and subscribe. Thank you.